So I like to have my fishing set up with the big wraparound back bench, two side cushions for the ride out and the ride home, nice big fillet table, chest high, access to my live well, got some bait in there defrosting, doesn't tie up my deck, everything access, couple rods for today, you know, full access to everything, nothing in the way. So I like to have my quick setup for a couple hours of day fishing on the Bahama 41 quad 500 hours.